everyone, welcome to Sumit tutorial. Today I am going to discuss about important characteristics of phylum Platyhelminthes. Now you can see here general characters of phylum Platyhelminthes. Platy means flat, helminth means worms. Next point, they have dorsoventrally flattened body. They are triploblastic, acoelomate and bilaterally symmetrical. Triploblastic means three zoom layer are present: outer ectoderm, middle mesoderm and inner endoderm. Acoelomate means body cavity is absent. Now we talk about bilaterally symmetrical. Bilaterally symmetrical means the body can be divided into identical left and right halves in only one plane. Okay, understood. Next point, presence of phloem cell. The phloem cell help in excretion and osmoregulation. Next point, xylem absent, xylemate. Digestive system incomplete or absent. Habitat mostly parasitic. Few are free living in sea water or fresh water. Example, Tinea, tapeworm, fasciola, liver fluke. Okay, please like and share this video and write me a comment below. Subscribe to my channel so never miss a video. Thanks for watching.